Shōgun's cast of characters can be divided into those who follow the wind and those who learn to control the wind. But there's one character we meet in these first three episodes who might be a little more difficult to classify.
It was so much fun to dive into this crazy character.
This is the voice of the Spanish pilot Rodriguez, Nestor Carbonell.
This nutjob Spanish pilot who was hired by the Portuguese to travel and do business in Japan. And he stayed. He stayed and he's living quite the life and adjusting to life in Japan as this nutjob who gets away with everything short of murder. So that was a lot of fun to hop in to this incredible journey and as this sort of wild card.